Have you ever faced the need to shoot landscape and portrait at the same time? Well, we are in a day and age when our clients ask us for reels and for YouTube videos from the same content. In this video, we are going to be talking about something that will actually make your life a lot easier in shooting different format of content in the same frame. Welcome to Lumix Lessons. So I am actually talking about 6K open gate. The Lumix S5 II and the S5 IIX have this feature of shooting 6K open gate. Well, we need to understand first of all, what is open gate? When we used to shoot on that 35mm film, it would cover the full film. You would get a 3:2 image that will give you the highest possible quality. Well, in today's day and age, we have been shooting 16:9. Well, that only covers some part of your sensor and a lot of it is left unused. The 6K open gate feature allows you to use the full functionality of your sensor, giving you an image that is in the ratio of 3:2. It actually utilizes every single pixel of your sensor, giving you the highest, best possible quality, and at the same time giving you the ability to reframe in post. In today's day and age, 6K video quality is not that important. Most of the content consumed by the end user is either HD or 4K. Well, 6K open gate gives you the ability to reframe and recompose your shots, giving you a result that is either 4K or 1080p depending on how much do you crop. In most recent times, a lot of my clients and content creators have been asking for a format that gives them a capability to create reels and landscape videos at the same time. This actually reduces the time consumed in creating content and of course helps you not repeating things again and again. The 6K open gate feature allows you to crop in post-production, giving you the best quality whether you go landscape or portrait. So if you're somebody who's shooting for cinema, creating reels for social media, or even creating YouTube videos, then the 6K open gate feature is something for you that will allow you to save time and still get the best of quality. The best part is, because you're shooting 3:2 in 6K resolution, you're able to crop out a 4K image or 1080p image with the highest sharpness, best colors, and of course, a lot more information. So, if you're somebody who's looking out for an easier solution to create all formats of content, then 6K open gate feature of the Lumix S5 II and the S5 IIX is something that you should be looking at. Because you're shooting 6K resolution in the 3:2 ratio, it makes your life easier to crop in landscape or in portrait from the same content. All you need to make sure is that you frame your subject correctly and of course get your guidelines and your frame markers in the right ratio on the monitor itself. This format will allow you to create landscape and portrait videos at ease and of course reduce the time consumed in creating such content on any kind of shoot. So if you're somebody who's looking to ease their job work on any shoot and reduce time consumed, go for the 6K open gate feature of the Lumix S5 II and the S5 IIX. Until next time, ciao. Panasonic.